counts and higher liver test levels have happened. Your doctor said and been taking cells.
Like you said, the skull is down. Match. You're lucky it's not.
Friday, so today I don't have a lot of stuff to do. I have to make my video. Now, we were supposed to film today, but because of the fires and because of scheduling, a couple people have to shoot next week instead. One thing that I've never really been able to address, or I've never really been good at, I just feel uncomfortable, is you know, when customers don't pay their bill on time. And there's no like sign-up fee, there's no cancellation fee. I mean, it's month to month. I don't think you should force anyone to be a client, like with a contract or something. And there were people back in the day that, you know, we were so busy, there are certain things that just kind of got past us. There were a few people that just never paid. Like, they were getting the service for free. They knew they were getting it for free. Sometimes people will lie and say they didn't notice. I always try to give people the benefit of the doubt, but when I hear someone say, oh, I had no idea you weren't charging me. So I'm gonna head into the office shortly. I'm gonna finish my coffee, and then head over. It's been a rough week. Okay, time to get moving. Everybody's trying. I don't feel like going in. I'm so beat, and it's been such a rough week. I think I need a me day. Yeah, today's a me day. I'm still gonna work. But I'm gonna work from home. I'm gonna go on a nice run. I'm gonna work out. Not the response I was looking for, but okay.
My allergies are killing me today.